Aim: to determine the radius of curvature of a given spherical surface by a spherometer. The different shaped objects are kept on table as shown. First, determine the pitch and least count of the spherometer. Mean distance L between two spherometer legs is given. This you have to calculate in actual laboratory. Select an object, rotate the central screw till it gently touches the surface. Take the spherometer reading H1 by taking the reading of pitch scale and circular scale. Remove the spherical surface and place the spherometer on flat glass plate. Again, take pitch scale and circular scale readings. Record the reading in observation table. Take spherometer readings at least for 3 times. Find the mean value of H.